preauricular sinus. It is a skin line depression usually seen just anterior to the crest of helix. It can be unilateral or bilateral. Embryology. Majority of pinna develops from the cartilaginous tubercles of the first arch, except the tragus, which develop from the second arch tubercle. Defective fusion between the first and second arch tubercles result in preauricular sinus. Clinical features. Usually asymptomatic, sometimes there may be foul smelling discharge through the sinus opening. Complications are the tract may get blocked, resulting in retention cyst, or infection resulting in preauricular abscess formation. Treatment of preauricular sinus: complete excision of the sinus tract with the sac. Otherwise, there is chance of recurrence. The complications of surgery are recurrence if not completely removed, pericarditis if there is injury and infection to the cartilage. Thank you.